gotta go sideways. Ready? You don't need me to help you? Here, who does? Remember, it's not a step, so you can't put too much pressure on it. I don't think it'll break, but... Look at that, kid.
And my chair. My really cool chair. Back to enjoying the beach, and I'm done recording the everything.
Now I'm like, no fun.
Just hanging out on the beach for a little while. I'm at Revere Beach in Massachusetts. It's actually really nice.
Are you stationed?
I like it. And there's like the no one here.
Is that
where I want
to go? Yeah, that's where I want
to
go.
It's empty for the most part.
How do I go?
I'm in fantastic beach here that I love so much. And I'm actually gonna go in the water. I don't have to sit in the top of the beach anymore. I can actually go in the water. And these things float.
Wow, it flows to our tips.
Yeah. That's what my mom is for.
You gotta wait for the tide to come in. You are.
Am I gonna go in from 9 o'clock this morning until what time is it? 1 o'clock?
Yeah. 1:30, right?
Yeah, I think so. And that's when I had enough. This there is amazing. Though I even got to go in the water a few times. And it was... Okay, Mom and I are leaving the beach now, and it's 2 o'clock, and we've been here since 9 o'clock this morning.
10.
9:30 then.
No, Deanna, we got here at 10. Actually, 10:06 to be exact.
Okay.
But 10 o'clock's good.
It's 10:06. Oh, you know I like to be exact.
Trust me, I know.
10:06 is it's 1:49 now. And we are making our way around the road.
Yeah. I gotta figure out home.
Are you gonna
I'm going this way because this gets me out of the house earlier. You still have your Subway sandwich in the back. The vegan one?
I forgot about that.
Forgot about that one?
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go.
So it says that will be my first meal on my Subway sandwich. Well, it's a wrap.
So we live 31 miles from here. And it's going to take us hour to get home.
Right.
Yeah.
It's funny. I look crazy as hell because I took my bed. 3:43 in the morning, and I've been up since 1. I look like a hot mess, and my hair looks short. It's really not. Anyway, my movie is finished uploading. It's about to finish uploading. It's processing right now. And then, well, I went to the beach yesterday, so my mom is probably pooped. So we're not really doing anything today, I don't think. But I'll keep you updated. It's currently like 2:30 in the morning, and my mom just left for work. Say hi. Look at yourself. Come on, don't you love me? Yeah, you know you do. He's gonna stay here because he loves me. Well, actually, his treats are in my top drawer on my nightstand. So, it's just like rubbing his head on anything he can. Well, he's rubbing his head on the corner of my nightstand. Well, now it's my coffee. Hold on. I always drink it black. You know who I learned that from? Joshua. Because milk and cream and sugar are no good. And I'm vegan anyways. I just don't like sugar. I used to get extra. That's disgusting. Anyways, I'm gonna work on some movies. I have a lot to make. I'll check in probably this afternoon. Good morning, everyone. I want you to see if I can even burp the alphabet again. I'm only gonna do A, B, and C. I don't know. I don't think I can do A, and I can kind of do B. There's A. I can do A. That one's easy. Wasn't that fun? Well, I have to relearn how to do it. I used to be able to do it so good. My baby boy. Well, Joss would call him baby boy. Oh, big boy. It doesn't bolt, I think.